Guten Tag.
Guten Tag.
Hallo.
Ich bin Kimberly Henderson.
Ich heiße Karma.
Ich heiße Quentin.
Ich bin Sam Deason.
Ich bin die Alexandra.
Ich heiße Nick und ich studiere Deutsch, Geschichte und Pädagogik.
Ich studiere Wirtschaftswissenschaften in Deutsch.
Und ich habe ein Nebenfach in Deutsch.
Why do you love German?
There are a lot of reasons why I love German. Opportunity. I was able to live twice, not just once, twice in Germany.
I want to become familiar with kind of the aspects of the culture.
Just meeting new people.
Understand these kind of minor interactions.
As a kid, I had a natural affinity for the language.
I love German because I get to combine my love for like system structure with creativity, and I get to really combine those two.
Love the way that German sounds. I love the way that it feels in my mouth. It's a very different feeling in my mouth and my face than it is when I'm speaking English or Spanish.
I just went into the U of A thinking I'll just study neuroscience and go straight into medical school. But German has allowed me to explore other cultures, other realms of science even, and work at one of the best hospitals in Europe.
To be able to fluidly speak to people who I never would have been able to converse with in the past has been really cool.
This whole different network of people that I didn't expect.
Do you have a favorite moment with German studies at the University of Arizona?
Realizing how much of a connection the university has with other schools.
My first week or two at the University of Arizona, I got very nervous and my classes were a lot more focused on, you know, speaking German, which is something my high school hadn't focused on. And so I emailed my professor, I don't know what to do. And she sent me a long email back that's supportive and encouraging. It just showed that there was like people in the department to just support me and be there for me.
German film class, one of my favorite classes. I had an aha moment in while watching one of the films, like the actual history of what was going on in Germany at the time.
We were assigned instructions in German of how to find our German instructor. We would sometimes misunderstand the directions and we would go in the opposite direction. We actually ended up finding our teacher. She was reading her book at one of the cafes on campus.
Going to Leipzig with Dr. Ecke and the rest of my colleagues for the Leipzig program, seeing a new part of the country, I'd never been to the east, improving my German, making new friends. It was really cool.
Well, I'm only in my second year, but something I've really enjoyed is that German is the only online class I've had that really feels like an online classroom. You know, it doesn't feel like I'm just watching a recorded lecture. I've actually enjoyed doing that. I've really gotten a lot out of it.
Do you have a favorite German word?
My favorite German word is doch, because it's a little sassy.
Überraschung, which means surprise. Yeah, Überraschung.
It feels like a slang word. It's kind of fun to throw around.
The first word that I learned that I found really funny was Geschirrspülmaschine. Such a long word, it was really hard to spell.
My favorite activity, besides just generally sleeping and eating, is taking naps. So my favorite word is Nickerchen. It means to nap, or naps just in general.
My favorite German word is definitely Backpfeifengesicht. That's when someone's just so annoying that their face is just like begging to be slapped.
German has a lot of good words like that, don't you think?
Definitely. I wish English had more of them.
One is gesprochen, just the way it sounds. And then maybe jein, because it sounds fake. It sounds like a meme. There's no way that's a real word, but it is.
Tschüss. Tschüss is goodbye. And it's like Germans just say it really cute. Like they see it. They don't just say it. They say tschüss.